Hi everyone, this is Sapphire right here. Today I'm going to tell you how God made the sun. This is very interesting subject. No one knows. Yeah? Well, only me. Yeah, okay. First of all, Messiah, Quran, Allah, yeah, and Islam, God and Messiah and Buddha is the same God. How many times I have to tell you? I have to repeat this in every video. But I'm going to tell you how God created the sun. Everybody's curious. I'm going to do like one by one how the universe was created and all levels of universe. So subscribe to my channel, then you can learn everything about this. What I'm telling you is real, but you can choose not to believe it. It's fine. Time will tell. How God designed the sun. I forgot to mention this in Mandarin version again. One day I was doing a testing and the Earth appeared to sun. And I had to take away that sun right away. How to create a sun? How God created a sun? You cannot create a sun, but I can. I tell you how to do it. First of all, use God's hand. I'm gonna say a snap finger, and then you have a small sparkle came out. And then God hold it like this. Hold it like this, and then hold it in your hand, and gradually make it larger, bigger. And then God place it while he is in the universe. He placed this one in the center of the galaxy right there, so this is how God created the sun. Yes, amazing, right? Because why there are stars and planets and everything, because the sky, for your kids, God love all beings in this universe. For your own kids, you don't want them to be lonely, right? You want to make something they feel this earth is wonderful, right? So God created this for the all this humankind, all beings in other dimension. They even know there's a God. And also, look at the sky right here. It's beautiful, right? It's also designed by God. Because God wants you looking at the sky, not a pitch dark. God wants you to see their star, their love, beautiful planets. And stars, so you don't feel lonely, so it's very important, and many humans right here, they don't know the meaning of life. When they're born, they feel this life. Some of them feel they not sure why they are here. Watch my videos. I'm gonna tell you in details. In many breakdown to videotapes. The reason I'm not gonna tell you within I can speak forever, but the thing is it's gonna wear you out. So I need to break it down. About Jeane Dixon. I almost forgot. Did I mention she asked me to clear her name? So I have cleared her name because she came to me in another dimension. She said many people are accusing her wrong prophet and wrong prediction. Actually, I'm the one she had predicted. And she also predicted I'm gonna work on Earth and then become a world religion. it's possible because the for older generation, sad to say, in my age group, they're probably not gonna accept it. But the thing is, our generation, they are older generation, the younger generation too, and they're gonna believe it. They will know what is the true God. My subject, back to my subject, Jeane Dixon, I talked to her in another dimension, She told me it's gonna take years for me to become worldwide acceptance, huh? Which means it's gonna take worldwide. It's gonna take years. Which means I gotta do YouTube until I die. Yeah. So I'm gonna do it for long term, huh? So I'm gonna tell you one by one, not like within one day, huh? So subscribe and become a subscriber. Also, you have some protection from me. Yeah. Okay. And have a wonderful day. I don't want to drag this video take too long. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. And you can choose believe it or not believe it. So you guys can keep going forever. But you're gonna wear you out. Okay. Okay. Subscribe. Be my follower. Thank you.